If education is an investment, then school is Wall Street, and Mrs. Olson is the Fed. And she's lowered my interest rate to near zero.
For someone who claims to be bored by economics, you're picking up on it pretty well.